Hi, and welcome to an EMURGO tutorial. In this video, we'll be teaching you how to transfer your ADA from Binance to your Yoroi wallet. Let's get started. To start off, if you do not already have your Yoroi wallet, go to yoroi-wallet.com. On the website, click the download button. Depending on your browser, it will automatically take you to the app webpage. From here, we just click Add to Chrome or Add to Firefox, depending on your browser. When this window appears, click Add Extension. Your browser will take some time to install, so please wait. When done installing, you should have an icon at the top right of your browser near your web search bar. Clicking on the Yoroi icon opens up the Yoroi wallet in your browser. In this window, select your language and click Continue. Please take the time to read through the terms of use. When done, check off the box and press continue. Next, we're given four options. Connect to hardware wallet, create wallet, restore wallet, or transfer funds from a dataless wallet to your Yoroi. In this video example, we'll be creating a new, fresh wallet. Clicking on create wallet, we're given the option to name our wallet and provide a spending password. The spending password is for sending ADA outside of your Yoroi. The next window is about the recovery phrase. Make sure to read it because it's very important. Once you check off the boxes and the countdown is done, we click the green button. This next window shows your recovery phrase. Make sure no one else besides you sees it. Once you are done writing down your recovery phrase, click Yes, I've written it down. To test whether you've written down your recovery phrase correctly or not, a new recovery phrase window will appear. Click on the words in the order that you've written them down. If done so correctly, the next window will appear. This next screen is for you to understand that secret keys are only held on the device and not on any company servers. Please remember, if you remove your Yoroi off your extensions, the only way to restore your wallet is through the recovery phrase you've just written down. Great, now our wallet is created. To look at our receive address for sending ADA to this wallet, click on the receive button. Your wallet address in the receive tab is the address you will be using in Binance to send ADA from Binance to your Yoroi wallet. Moving on to Binance, access the Withdrawals page. Select Cardano ADA in the drop-down menu. Copy and paste your ADA address from your Yoroi into the Binance ADA withdrawal address field. Input the amount of ADA you would like to withdraw and then click Submit. Type in your 2FA authentication code. Upon doing so correctly, you will have a message that says there was a confirmation email sent to you. Check your email that's linked to your Binance account. This is the last opportunity to check your address. Make sure you are sending it to the Yoroi address that's in your wallet. Once you have confirmed it's the correct address, click Confirm Withdrawal. You will have a message that says Withdrawal Request Successful. After a few minutes, your ADA will arrive in your Yoroi wallet. That's it. You're all done sending ADA to Yoroi. Please follow EMURGO on our social media channels to get the latest updates about EMURGO and Cardano. If you like this video, please like and subscribe for more content. Thank you, and we'll see you next time.